Guys, it's May. Cheers. We are in Wicker Park on this little walkway. There's like a bridge right there. And then behind me is a walkway. I don't know where that leads to, but a lot of people running and walking and cycling and all of that. This place honestly reminds me a little bit like Dallas. Right now in the gallery, the Jackson Junge Gallery in Wicker Park. Dang. Ooh, look at, I think that's the London House view.
Another one or something.
Wow.
Look, they have a Los Pollos Hermanos one. From Breaking Bad. Oh my gosh, guest name Walter White. Oh my, that's crazy.
Yeah. So, first foodie spot of May. Actually not, but first Saturday one. We're with Malia, the usual guest at Nonina. She always has the best recommendations, like every single time. She doesn't miss. She doesn't miss. The Mia Spritz, only during brunch. So I didn't get the video of the egg yolk burst, but this is like my first time trying carbonara and it was pretty good. Malia got the almost gone rigatoni alla vodka, right? Or is it spicy rigatoni?
Just rigatoni vodka.
Another collab for today at Fonz with some green tea matcha, some empanadas that are all vegan, and a green tea lemonade.
So guys, these are the churros.
I'm excited for this. We are at Liang Soft Opening. We're gonna get some of their wraps. You're gonna get the Beijing wrap and you're gonna get the garlic shrimp. Got the Beijing pork right there. Oh, I'm sorry, Beijing duck, garlic shrimp. All right, we're interviewing Jack today. What number is that?
My fourth one. I think that's like 3,000 calories.
Let me see the calorie count on that.
170 calories.
Jesus.
And I got four.
All right, first review of the week. Let's go.
Macarena.
Hi.
All right, you guys, they have the coolest menus. None of that fake material stuff. And then they have the history behind some of their specialty cocktails. And we're sitting in the red room. Probably the best room. First drink of the night is the guava margarita, but Malia got it without mezcal because she hates mezcal. The Trinidad Sour, Malia's drink, nice vibes to it. So the oysters came, blue points all day, and then we got their house bread that is stuffed with, what is it stuffed with? Like mascarpone cheese.
Gorgonzola
and garlic butter, so you know we're gonna devour that. So here are the mains, the Chilean sea bass, the roasted sweet corn casserole, south side drink, and the granddaddy of it all, the bone-in ribeye. I think this is just the bone-in, sorry. It's not a meal without an espresso martini, and it looks like a thick pie. So Tortoise Supper Club, as she said, was Busta Russ. Honestly, that was such a cool vibe and experience, and Luke took care of us for sure. And they have live music on Fridays and Saturdays, which was super exciting. And now we're heading back home, passing by STK. Gonna go chill. Little day for the boat. Oh, wrong day. I mean, wrong boat. Sorry, little detour. Now we're on our way to the boat. First boat of the season with the pink strap. 31st Street Harbor. No idea that this existed. At OG Trattoria right now. You guys think it's pronounced OG or Aji?
Well,
their bread is amazing. How would you describe it? Like very doughy?
Yeah, it's very doughy, like shufu. Like,
it's bus though, right?
It's bus. No,
really. Starting off with the spritz. Aperol spritz. Now time for the main event. Clam linguine. Linguine and clam, sorry. With the white cream sauce. This is the music now. Feels like a whole tour. Wait, where's the cheese thing? Oh, it's the cheese bear. It's like the country music playing. Wow.
Me and Serge heard it though.
I told you.
Probably because Serge stepped on.
Okay.
Yeah, one second. I'm just gonna like slowly walk, because this is the most terrifying fucking thing ever. Hold my hand. Just kidding. I got baby steps. Okay, so we are at our Pie in the Sky event. Eating our skinny stuff right now. Except I got a Diet Pepsi.
Which is skinny, because it's zero calories.
You know.
I think, or Diet Coke is at least.
Should we do a taste test of the skinny Pepsi?
Carbonated?
Oh, I love soda. So we are now at an event at Hampton Social behind me. Good weather finally in Chi. I think I've been in like really bad weather in all these clips, so that's at least gonna be a good change, but we're about to head inside. You guys, this is the event table. Looks like there's gonna be a decent amount of people here, but we're at Hampton Social now. Live music. They said we're gonna have seafood towers and champagne, obviously. This is just for the YouTube channel, you know? Dude, you're famous, and Jennifer's famous too. Got the seafood tower right here, just rolled out for Hampton Social summer menu. Miguel working his phone magic. Look at that. Oscar's right there.
Musical act. Like jokingly, I said Bronny Jenner.
Yeah.
And now Bronny Jenner is their DJ.
Pesto right here. Lobster roll. And Miguel's getting the, and this is the steak, skirt steak. Summer menu. Girl, keep taking my like damn pesto pasta. That's good. My second drink. Third drink of the day.
Your second day on the rollout. So very excited about all.
What are you most excited about? What's your favorite thing?
Favorite thing? I'm a really big fan of the Trace Lee Chase Cake.
Oh, we haven't gotten there yet.
Let's get into that.
Let's get into that.
At our next collaboration at Caesar's Killer Margaritas in Lakeview with their giant margaritas, and we got some queso dip as well. Queso.
Queso media.
Stop doing that.
She won the bet?
No, I lost the bet, but Back in, he's better at gambling than me. That's that real eye test.
That's a to-go margarita just right here from our collab at Caesars.
To-go margarita.
Two guava margarita. One strawberry and one blue.
We're at Mont Street getting the oyster mushrooms and the king crab fried rice. I don't think it's for us.
Look at this burger right here. The famous Mont Street burger. Double patties, shoestrings, sweet potatoes. Ready to dive in. Okay guys, so we finally made it to Wisconsin. Here I am in Idle Hour Resort. We go here every year, three times a year, for about, I would say, like a week total. But anyways, we are here at Idle Hour Resort, finally a 5-hour drive from where I live. And we're gonna spend Memorial Day weekend here. And it's looking okay for now, but it's gonna be super hot here tomorrow. The rest of the weekend, I'm so excited for this, and I can't wait to show you guys, you know, my vacation. My getaway from reality, basically. Hey guys, I don't know if you can hear me because of this waterfall right next to me, but we are on our second day now here, first full day, and we're gonna go do some fishing right now. Hopefully I can catch something, but if not, that's fine because the vibes here are fantastic. It's a sunny day, right on the cusp of summer. Just caught the first northern pike of the year with Papa. Yeah.